Today, on the final day of the holy month of Ramadan, I would like to wish Muslims across Russia and around the world a blessed Eid al-Fitr. I know the past several months have not been easy as we have faced a global pandemic together, one that has affected all of our communities. Nonetheless, I hope you find solace in this holiday as you celebrate with friends and family, even if you have to do so virtually. May you find peace and strength in prayer, reflection, and fellowship. Eid Mubarak.